What's going on, guys? This is Richard with Chasing Anthems coming at you with another reaction video. Today, friend Joanna97 enlightened me on Rolling Stones a little bit. Mick Jagger is obviously the lead singer of Rolling Stones, something I didn't know before. Still don't have the guitar players, the bass, or the drummer memorized, but I figured I could get the lead singer down. Anyways, today I'm going to be doing another reaction video to Rolling Stones, Beast of Burden Live in Texas. Going to check it out. I loved the last one. I thought it was pretty crazy. They went a little wild on the stage. And it was cool to see because, you know, when we do our live shows, it helps us grow watching these different live performances to help us build our sets. And she said he's like 70 years old, something like that, and still running around, still doing it at that age. So I should be able to do it at 30, just turned 30. Shout out to all the 30-year-olds out there. Anyways, if you guys are new to the channel, please hit the like, subscribe, ding that bell so anytime any new content comes out, you guys are alerted. Share all that good stuff. Comment below what you liked, didn't like, and other things that we should react to. So, getting right into it, let's go ahead and dive into this thing, guys.
Let's go, Beast of Burden.
First thing I gotta say about this, really, like, his vocals are so good. So this is in the era where they're not using a whole bunch of like auto tune and stuff like that. He comes out and he just hits it. Like, his vocals are clean. Obviously it's probably a high dollar mic for the time being, but regardless, like, he just sounds really good. This is way different from the last video that I watched where they got balloons falling from the sky. You got the guitar player Ronnie something, I'm assuming. I think that's one of the guitar players' names. I don't remember them all. And honestly, to go back, you know, I was making fun of that drummer. I say he looked like Vladimir Putin. I didn't know he died a year ago, so I was just joking around. I wasn't trying to offend anybody. But two night and day different videos. Like, this one's a lot more slowed down. They're kind of just chilling. And he just sounds, like, very, very clean. Like, the vocals are really, really clean. So yeah, so far I really like, I mean, I like this song anyway, I know this song, but like to watch him play it live, like it's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Zoom in.
go any further, like, maybe I'm crazy, and I really don't get out that much anyways. Travis always makes fun of me that I never leave Copper, because, like, I really don't. There's not really a need for me to. I'm blessed. But there's ceiling fans. There's ceiling fans in this, like, club that they're in or wherever they're at. Like, was there not climate control in the 80s? Did you guys not have air conditioning? I don't know. This is before my time. You'll have to let me know. Was there a swamp cooler at least? Like, they're just going to use... they're going to use ceiling fans? There's a lot of people in here. Do they give out free water then? Is this before bottled water? Was it not... was it free? Did you go to a water fountain and just have free water? I don't know. But what I'm, like, fixating on is the fact that there's ceiling fans in there and they're just... ripping, right? Because it's probably hot. There's a ton of people probably dancing from their other songs. Sorry, squirrel, whoop! But I thought that was hilarious. Such a pretty girl. Pretty, 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 pretty. Such a pretty girl. Oh, 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 baby, please. Let me tell you something. So much. Thank you, Joanna, for that recommendation. Moves Like Jagger was made because this man's got some moves. And if he's 70 years old, still doing all the stuff that he's doing in this, that's pretty insane. I really enjoyed that coming from a country artist to watch that. You gave me a couple different options, and I was just really familiar with that song. So it's really cool to dive into that one specifically and watch it. Like I said, night and day different from the last one that I watched, but it's just humbling to watch the way that they do it back then, and maybe to not necessarily like steal some of their stuff, but to just learn from them and how they are so, I mean, he's so comfortable on the stage with his live performances, and to just see what he does and how he does it and how he reacts to the crowd. Sometimes he's kind of just chilling, and then other times he's making these crazy facial expressions at the crowd, and he's pointing and he's doing this and he's doing that, and he's got the comfort of the ceiling fan keeping him cool. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Again, please like, share, comment. If there's anything else you want me to check out, if there's anything in your neck of the woods, one more shout out to Joanna. Thank you for giving me this video. That was really awesome. Thank you for giving me different perspectives to look at, especially recognizing that we're a country artist, and then to go in and give the time to allow us to look at something like that, and then give me the opportunity to react to something a little bit out of my comfort zone and just learn something from them was awesome. So thank you guys so much for being here. Till next time, I'm Richard with Chasing Anthems. Deuces.